Jake Olsen. Jake, we're at M.R. Weaver Elementary School. You got Demon football players with about 25 second graders. What's it been like to come out to Chris Waddell Day today?
It's awesome. I mean, it's pure chaos behind me. You know, the guys are having fun, the kids are having fun. That's really what it's about. Get a chance to get out in our community and serve and get a chance to be with some kids that look up to these guys. And these guys take it serious, come out here and have fun, and to be a part of this day. It's a special day for us.
Is there anything better than Chris Durkle and Kenny Sheldon playing Duck Duck Goose or Tag with all the new second graders?
It's hard to tell the difference between the pitch and scream between Durkle and Kenny and the rest of the young girls that are out here right now. They're both pretty high pitched, so it's good.
Jake, thank you very much.
Appreciate it.